Alright, the Hearthstone beta, I have finally got it. And now I am going to try playing an arena and see how long it lasts. So, I shall begin now, because I just recently got this. I got this yesterday, pretty much, so it's going to be crap. So, I just built my money just enough. We are not paying money, we are paying gold. Alright. So, what are my choices? Ah, all the classes I don't know how to play. So what's my best bet? I don't actually play any of these. I play a paladin. That's the issue. So I don't like any of these. You have to give me a choice I hate. Let's choose enemy. Choose a druid. Protect the wild. Yes, you must protect the wild. But don't forget your name. Alright, so if you want to skip the draft, I'm just going to put like a little box like probably around by here in the bottom corner, right? So click that if you can't be asked from me blabbling, right? So savagery, we don't even have any attack abilities yet except for the hero, so I'm not too sure. That is very optional, really. And I don't know many healing spells, so this isn't a good choice, so I might as well just use some fairy protector, because it is the best choice to me. What else have we got? We got Wrath. Oh, this card ain't the best to me, in my own opinion, so you know, I might choose that. But Mark of Nature, now that's if we need a big, like a big creature to pop up, so, and that's, see, you know, I'm not very good describing things, so bear with me. So, I'm bad at deciding. I might choose, I'll choose Mark of Nature, has to be. Oh, alright, we've got some good choices here. Now that can work with Mark of Nature, but that's if we have it out when we have a Mark of Nature in hand, or Mark of Wild, whatever cards we're going to get. Strength from Tiger, overall, good cards, got Stealth, Tiger, best option. Ooh, got some good cards out of this then. Okay, now 776, okay, summon 3/2/2 trains that die at the end of the turn. Right, now this I haven't been too keen on. Yes, sure, it's good in situations, but I'm not too sure, because if the, you know, if they have no cards on the field on this side of the board, you know, 6 damage to me isn't like a big deal, but it's good getting rid of stuff, but that's the only issue. Ancient of Lore, draw 2 cards or restore 5 health, or I have to do Ancient of War because we need some taunts and some high damage on you. Now, okay, crap, because we don't even essentially know if we're going to get any Murlocs. Crap overall, because like, what? 1/1/1 and deals 1 damage, just random. I'm not a big fan, so I would like a bit of card draw, thank you very much. Let's see. Stormpike Commando, good card. That is it's gonna be a Stormpike, that's a rule. Okay, we don't have any silence yet. So just in case we don't get any silence, I'm just gonna choose that for now. And again, Stormpike, that's good, but we need some removal, so Swipe would be good. Let's see, we got Wind Fury Harpy, really good card. Well, to me, more like. Wrath, I'm not too fussed on. And another, Sending Shield Master has to be. Ooh, another choice, alright. Let's see. Okay, Bite, give your hero +4 attack, +4 armor. We don't have many cards, we don't have many spells yet, so this isn't very eligible. Again, we don't have many spells against it. That's best option for now. Ooh. Okay, I think we might have to go, I would say no Ancient War, but might as well go Sea Giant. Screw it. I'm not good at creating decks, so you know, I'm just gonna go stuff random. Now that, to me, is, I don't like it. I don't like this card overall. Duskull Healer, though, again, another optional. or Raptor. Now, we don't have any early game stuff. I know it's a bit stupid not choosing the healer, because we have no sources of healing, but I'm just going to choose the Raptor for now to get some low costing stuff out. Okay, we don't get any weapons. Savage Roar again. Well, it's actually quite decent compared to a Wrath in this, so let's take a Savage Roar, thank you. Oh, Fenchiko, Innerfae. Okay, now I wouldn't choose Innerfae, but Fen, you can't handle down a Fenchiko, alright. Again, we don't have spells and now this is good and bad, I'm not too sure about that one, because you know 6 or 5/5, but you do get the freeze, but I'm not, you know, 5/5 with stealth is better in my eyes. So I have two of those. Alright. I wonder what I'm going to choose here. We need some high taunts anyway, so an Ironbark Protector would do great. Starfire to draw a card. 5 damage and draw a card. Or Wind Fury. I'm ignoring this because we don't get any weapons, well, not that I know of. I don't think. No, druids don't get weapons, alright, I'm gonna see. Okay, so let's see. I would say. I don't know, I would say Wind. See, I'm going crazy, I don't know. I'll just go with Starfire for now. Because I'm not too sure. Alright. We're going to have a little Druid of the Claw. Ooh, Chillwind Yeti is one of my favourite cards in this game. What? Oh god, another epic. Wow. Is this epics? I'm not sure. Damn it. Okay, Arcane Golem. Oh god, they've just given us crap cards overall. Nope, we're not using that. Nope, I'm not having that. You're sure it's got a charge, but you just gave them an extra mana crystal. For what? For just a 4 attack. It's not. What, Injured Blade? Injured Blade Master is quite good, but. Screw it. Let's go with this one. Okay, good. Again, optional, but we do have quite a bit of monsters going on around back here, so. Should I go? Yeah, I could die without fire, I would say thing, but ooh. This is a toughie. Druid of the Core or another Yeti? I would say a Yeti. It's overall one of the best, in my opinions. Alright. Pint size, knife, and surgery. We're gonna go with the knife. Right, again, not a huge fan of this card. Dalaran Mage, sure, spell damage. We don't have too many spells that I know. We've got one. We've got like, I don't know, 5 or so. I'm not really counting because can't be bothered. So we're going to go with a Mad Bomber because they're really fun to use. Ah, alright, we don't get secrets. And that's if a opponent plays secret, this card is kind of crap for this deck. Alright, Mind Control Tank again, that's optional. And a Pint Size Summoner. A 2/2/2. That just made no sense. The first minion you play each turn costs 1 less. I think that's very optional in this. No, screw it, let's go with a Pint Size. Now, a Silverback Patriarch, that ain't the best taunt, so I'm going with that. That isn't too good. I've just gone. Best choice out of all them, in my opinion. We don't have many silences. We got loads of taunt, and I don't really care about the Dark Iron. So we're gonna go with a silence right over there. Wow, here we go, the big guys. A Lord of the Arena. Now, things, we do have some big end game taunts. So I'm gonna go with a War Golem. Nope. Again, weapons. We don't get weapons, so I'm going to go with the Claw. Is this... Oh, this is my last choice. Oh, Christ. Okay, no, I'm not going with that. Gain two... Okay, 5 to gain 2 mana crystals or draw 3 cards. And this is okay. I wouldn't say it's best. Or we get a charge with Divine Shield. Now, these... I would say that, but... thing is, how am I... Okay, we got loads of 4s. Okay, turn 1 and 2, we're alright with 4 gods. Mid game is going to be great. So we're just going to go with Argent Commander. Right, there you go. Now that was the end of that. Just going to have a little look through all of these so you know what's going up if you just skip the draft. And then, you know, Our end game is really, really scary.
Let's start. I'm only going to play two.